Right now, we are following breaking news in downtown Phoenix right now as a police situation is underway near Phoenix Police Headquarters. You are looking live near Washington Street and 7th Street in downtown Phoenix. Obviously, a lot of activity happening there. Police have set up crime scene tape and have locked down that area in front of the headquarters building. Of course, we'll continue to follow this story when you join us for 12 News, first at 4.